progress that could help solve a murder in Grundy County that's been a mystery for more than 40 years. Investigators say a woman found dead in a ditch in 1976 may have ties to Columbus, Mississippi. Now a woman who lives in that town has come forward saying that she thinks the victim is her long-lost sister. Lyrian Barry Stallings has been missing since the 60s when she moved to Illinois. The woman's sister has given a DNA sample for testing.